your last dime.
That was beautifully done. A nice round of applause for the dancers. Take a bow, ladies. Thank you very much. I felt like I was right back in Morocco. Well, you know, just like Ramadan, Ashura is a wonderful time to gather together with family and friends. Our villages become like fairs. There's food everywhere, children playing games in the streets. But my favorite time of day is after the sun has gone down. Bonfires are lit all across the Moroccan countryside. The glow can be seen in the sky for miles and miles. Children dance, sing around the fire for hours. And I, well, I play my drum. Because I am the Tarashi. Thank you for allowing me to share with you some of our traditions and celebrations.